Okay, rotate the shaft. There's a keyway right there. Watch that dial. We're up to 12, 13, back down to our keyway. Looks like it almost got up to 14 time. Oh, it looks like our gauges. There it goes all the way back down.